I sense something hidden. Something far more sinister than the monsters. Something faint. Like a whisper in the back of my mind.
Hello? Who goes there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
A voice in my head? What else?
If you can hear me, jump now. Come on, jump, 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 jump. Good boy. Now roll over. Just kidding. Treasure chest, up there on the balcony. Come on, go get it. You can use the exercise. I love these boxes. You never know what you're going to get. So exciting. Thank you. You're wondering how to get past that keep. I'm sure that nobody put a giant, easy-to-get-through sewer grate on the left side of the keep. That would be preposterous. I know this place. You're getting closer. Come on, open that door. Oh, watch out, Hunter. Those dummies look tough. They outnumber you. You should consider retreating. Look at those dummies with their red eyes and long noses. They're laughing at your feeble attacks. I'm trapped in that box. Come on, break it. Wait, are you still fighting the dummies? Come on, put your back into it. Hit harder. Maybe I should stop wasting my time on you, Hunter, and make friends with the dummies instead. Wait, that's not me. Oh well, I must be in another dungeon. Thank you. I sense something shiny nearby. Let me give you a hint. It's bigger than a spider, but it is also full of treasure. And it is sitting on top of looking down at you. Yes, you found it. Good boy. What did you get? Something shiny.
There's something about that voice, something I can't quite place. I've fought and slain many monsters in my line of work. The ones that talk are always the worst. There are survivors, after all this time. Castle Zagora still stands, a refuge from the horrors outside.
Oh, great. Another hunter comes to save the day. Maybe we stand a chance against the countless hordes now. Or maybe you'll just die like all the others.
My name is Victor Vran, and I didn't expect this kind of warm welcome in Zagoravia. I'm looking for a friend. I won't stay a minute longer after I find him.
Listen, Vran. I don't care. Just one rule. don't promise the impossible to Her Majesty. Every day I endeavor to convince her to give up hope of saving this city. And with you around, she will become even more determined to stay and die in this cursed castle. If this happens, I will hold you personally responsible.
Praise heavens! God has answered our prayers in this hour of need and sent you here. I am Casimir, servant of His will and patriarch.
Your Majesty, I would gladly see you to safety.
It is not safety that we want. We are going to win this war and free my kingdom from the demons.
No further help is coming, Your Majesty. What brought me here is the fate of a fellow hunter by the name of Adrian.
You may believe no help is coming and have given up, but we stand strong. But if it is your friend you seek, you must go south.
Thank you, Your Majesty. The Queen is strong-willed. It must be how she got this far, but it changes nothing. The city is overrun.
I'm back. Did you miss me? I know you missed me. Now that I think about it, we weren't properly introduced. You can call me Voice. I'm currently without a body. So, this seems to fit. Now, what should I call you? John? No, you don't look like a John. Victor? Well, that's just stupid. Gennady? No, that doesn't suit you either. I know, I'll call you Vicky. Yes, that seems to fit perfectly.
trying to make sense of what happened. She has another reason to stay here this long, I'm certain. It's a bleak picture. Zagorovia is lost. Fallen hunter. One less sword on our side. One more life claimed by the void. Rest in peace, brother. Adrian is a skilled hunter, but can he survive this place? And why would he keep fighting for a lost cause? Locked. Is it to keep people out, or to keep something in?
Rise in the dawn, and I kneel and blow, till the seed of the fire flicker and glow.
This spirit doesn't seem hostile, more like confused.
Thank you.
You know, I used to be a hunter like you, until I took an arrow to the knee. I'm just messing with you, Vicky. I'm way too witty to be a hunter. Glowing blue fellow.
The day is done, and the darkness falls from the wings of night as a feather is wafted downward from an eagle in his flight.
Wait, don't go. Was it something I said? Thank you.
Wait.
I smell something hidden. Treasure. Come on, Vicky. Go get it. I sense it nearby, a treasure chest filled with shiny, shiny loot. Come on, search. I know you want it. What did you get? What did you get? Ooh, shiny.